कई मड़क निवर्ती
नेरे वणंगी तिरिंजु वणंगी कालु कूट्टी
Kalaripayattu, also known simply as Kalari, is an Indian martial art and fighting style which originated in Kerala. It is believed to be the oldest surviving martial art in India, with its origin dating back to at least the 3rd century BCE. Kalari is known as the mother of all fighting styles in martial arts because it is a conglomeration of courage, strength, consciousness and attentiveness. This martial art is divided into two, the northern and southern traditional art. The former devised by Parashuraman and the latter by sage Agastya. While the northern traditional form focuses on flexibility and visual elegance, the southern tradition has fighting and defending at its pivot and also lays importance on intricate, highly skilled techniques on various chi parts of the body. All wounds incurred while practicing Kalari are treated then and there using the chi technique exclusive to Kalari.